today.
Look what you get to wear. Oh,
God. I wore the white gloves just to match the coordinates.
Look at that pretty hair. Right over your eye. Sort of handsome. If you're a guy, I never paid your attention. They had to do a drop of the hose. They didn't always have the... But sometimes they did. I was hoping they'd have a practice, like, you know, thing where they'd be running out and dropping that because they're really out of fire.
No. We do it all slow with that old girl.
Are you with the Clinton?
Sure.
Oh, the sheriff, yeah. Yep. So was this something that was just sitting somewhere stored that you guys got restored, or did you buy it or find it somewhere?
It's always been ours.
Okay, that's what I figured.
We've had it since 1883. The original one burnt in the fire station in 1987. Well, it was 1987.
But I mean, was it just sitting somewhere getting the cobwebs?
We've always had it in our station.
Keeping it up and stuff?
Like in 55 or so, I think it wasn't in real good shape. We had it rebuilt then.
Uh-huh.
We've had it inside.
Uh-huh.
And we just restored it again.
Uh-huh.
We nickeled a bunch of nickel, ethyl, nickel, and not.
Uh-huh.
And, so, it's been a while since it's, you know, I don't ever remember being in really bad shape.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I always wondered.
They're going to pump it. We're going to draw water out of here.
Okay.
They're taking that hose. They're taking off. They're going to drop it in there, and it's going to hook onto the front.
All right.
And it's going to suck the water.
Yeah, the steam goes in.
Yeah, I bet it's just sick. Then, okay. Where is the water supply at? What?
We don't. There's no.
Just a pump that sucks the water in.
Because there's water. To make it steam. But the water, say you put out a fire, it's got
to
come out of that tank.
Okay.
In the old days, come out of a cistern.
Okay,
or,
then they're going to pick up the hose and...
Dad has been teaching that kid, right?
Yeah, they're going to pump water.
I suppose you didn't feed him this morning.
All right.
I don't know where it
is. I wasn't around for that.
They dig down and dig down one little way, I guess.
It's going to come out of here and it's going to come out of anything.
We got another hose up there after. Here's a go around.
Oh, no, I was listening to you while you were explaining it to her. I mean, I understand it's just all steam driven and you don't carry anything.
Yeah.
It's just like regular fire trucks. If they don't have any water on them, they got to go and drop a hose and suck some water.
You got it.
You like cards?
Anybody not get a card that would like one? A little history, a little stuff on it here.
On the back there, tell you a little, a few things.
Thank you.
I'd like to get closer and see all the little whirligigs, that's all. I want to see all the little whirligigs. And there's a centrifugal pump right there. And that's just all the steam that goes to...